Welcome to another edition of Alien Isolation. This time, I get body blocked by a small, insignificant creature.
It's body blocking me!
Fail hard at reading, again.
Which one? Service offline? Sullivan's hibernation? Lauren's system spire?
And profess my love for Apple devices.
I have so much hatred towards Android now. Fucking Apple is better, bitch!
And much more.
I knew it.
Ricardo, they're all here. Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
Not before I save.
Restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Fuck. I feel like I can use huge. Can use this instead of wasting ammo. Yes, baby. I mean, no, baby. Now that I have this, other worse shit is about to happen. I know it. I feel it. Overload the Alpha Core. $500 ammo. Holy shit, what am I gonna face? Goddamn knew it. Can I not go through here? Thank you. I goddamn knew it. I mean, fucking, it's not that big of a find, honestly. I'm in a anal cavity of a fucking alien. Of course it's gonna be aliens in here. Leave! Be gone, fucked! What? Oh. Fair play. Come at me, bitch! Save real quick. Get back to business. Frying aliens. I have the power of fire now. It no longer scares me. No power. Redirect power to... That's no fun. Everything is conveniently in pods where they can't get me. It's nice for them. Please be the last one. That is correct. Let me out! It's body blocking me! Fucking bitch! God. That was intense. Took it well though. Took it like a champ.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
What do you mean?
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
Pussy.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that beat...
access power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Neither
just
do I.
Just find something to hold on to.
I get the gist though, this place is dangerous and it might blow up, so we're gonna overload it so it blows up. Destroys the nest. Hold on. Is there a shotgun? Yeah. Almost done. Almost done. Dude! Alright, fuck it. One more. Let's go. All right, moment of truth. I think the moment of truth is not yet. So you have to come up. I think the moment of truth is up there.
The nest. Hang tight.
Let's go. Is it not gonna blow up? Oh boy. What the fuck?
Level maintained at Omega. Multiple unregistered life forms detected throughout Sevastopol.
There's still some on the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just step back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please.
You had to be the hero, Ripley. You couldn't just leave them be in their nest and then fuck off, tell no one to come back here.
Think?
I need you to get to medical. Now, the reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Which one? Service offline. Solomon's hibernation. Lauren system spire. Which one? Service offline. This one, I don't remember anything. Complete 14th? How did I finish the 13th one? I don't even know. I think there's 20 missions in this game. Almost done.
Station serving seeks and communication technologies, tech support services, and
I'm no longer afraid, I'm just pissed. I'm impatient and done with life. As you can probably tell.
To get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and locked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Anisodora. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No. But it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Okay, I'm gonna stop running. Go up a hole! I am out of fucking ammo. Great. I had to run like a dumbass. I had to run. Remember this bitch.
I'm going to catch you.
I have so much hatred towards Andor's now. Fucking Apple is better, bitch.
Do that. Sevastopol safety protocols.
I can't run, even if I wanted to, bitch. Of course it isn't.
There has to be a way.
Why a level 3 up here for access tuner? Horseshit. Horseshit. Oh. There it is. Never mind. Found it. Open up.
Coordinates already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you, Ricardo? Ah, fuck him. I don't care. I'm out. We should have let the voice line play out. Your sacrifice will be noted. And appreciated, for sure. Definitely.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Dude's dead. He's dead. No way of getting him. I'm not going back. You can't take me back, man. Explore the Nisadora. Don't tell me there is. Oh, man. Fucking. Aliens on this one, too.